Ankita Lukhande is an active social media user and she took off to Shimla with beau Vicky Jain to celebrate the Day of Love, Valentine's Day. She has been sharing some memorable pictures from their trip. The latest pictures posted by Ankita will leave her fans amazed. Dressed in a stylish black monokini, Ankita Lukhande enjoyed a dip in the pool. The actress is surely having a time of her life. She captioned the pictures as, "Don't be easy to define. Let them wonder about you." However, like always, these pictures did not go down well with many. Late Sushant Singh Rajput's fans did not seem to like Ankita's monokini pictures and they trolled her for the same. The late actor's fans alleged that the actress is gaining fame using Sushant's name. While some bashed the actress, some fans even came out to defend and support her. Meanwhile, Ankita and Vicky enjoyed a lovely time on Valentine's Day in a romantic setup beautifully decorated with red roses, balloons, fairy lights in a gazebo. She shared the glimpse of a Valentine's Day celebration on her social media as well. Ankita and Vicky have been dating each other for more than a year now. She made it official in 2019 but faced flags for moving ahead in life after breaking up with Sushant Singh Rajput. Ankita was also at the receiving end of hate messages for posting happy pictures with Vicky ever since the demise of her late ex-boyfriend Sushant Singh Rajput. For the last couple of months now, Ankita Lukhande has been facing a lot of trolls. The actress had received a lot of hate on celebrating her birthday, living her life and being in a relationship with Vicky Jain. Ankita has been sharing a lot of cryptic messages and quotes, giving it back to the trolls in her own way. And in a live session recently, the actress also spoke about these trolls. She said that she can see what people are saying and that it does affect her and hurt her badly a lot of times.
So I really want you all to just, you know, focus on your thing, because 2021 is, I mean, it's really bahut cheeze lekar aane wala hai life mein, achhi buri sab kuch. So be ready to face it and just move on in your life. Spread positivity, spread love. Yes, there are many things, whatever is happening, and you know, it's okay. People have their own thoughts, people have their own, you know, thought process to take everything, and I have nothing to say against them, but yes, things are there which hurts and badly hurt, so but it's okay. I know I'm a very strong woman, I know, and jise problem hai mujhse, I think they should not follow me. That's what I believe. They should not, you know, come on my account. That's their call. But still, I would say, you know, spread love. Talk good about each other. You don't know what people have to say. You don't know their story. So it's okay. It's your life.
Meanwhile, what do you think about Ankita's latest pictures? Comment below and let us know.